best idea ever. Whose idea was this?
It was not mine, that's for sure.
Hey Nick, I do a photo for my son,
yeah?
Doing some BMX here.
Yeah.
Ouais, je vais appeler là. Là, j'ai été trop tôt, je pense. Mais je voulais appeler en arrivant à Carillon.
Bonjour, papagaï. The Carillon World Cup French Champs Olympic Open Horsepower Hour.
Oh! I haven't jumped that double yet and the kids are in it. Awesome. But for the first time, not too bad.
Okay, c'est parti. Oh yeah, he's on fire.
You got the GoPro on my car?
Yeah.
Should be sleeping now.
Terrible idea, Baguette.
Yeah, but we're gonna have fun.
I hope so.
Yeah, I'm telling you, we're gonna have fun.
Allez, allez.
Solid. Jesus. Well, bike number three.
You're just testing bikes.
I'm just testing bikes, man. My thoughts have never. I had no idea what's coming, I just followed you. I see what you're doing to me now. They lie, they steal, they fool the. What? Platinum seems so shallow, 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 shallow. But you were bright white gold. Yeah, I did some jumps. Unbelievable. I wish I did this at 10 in the morning with a proper bike. The day would have been so much different, but anyway.
Now it's 4 and I'm tired.
Yeah, same.
So Sylvain, what do you want to tell the people?
So now people know that it's sunny all the time, but sometimes it's raining.
Yeah?
Yeah, you gotta keep the dirt a bit wet.
Well, as long as it's dry tomorrow morning, I'm good.
How are you feeling? Tired?
I don't want to go up there.
Hello.
Direction Mont Ventoux.
Direction Mont Ventoux.
I think we're ready.
So, we go up
this
there.
Is the Mont Ventoux.
Yes.
A week ago, I decided to come to Romaine. I saw that it was pretty close to the Mont Ventoux. I just didn't tell Romain, but I just brought my road bike and he didn't want to join. But I kept telling him every single day that I wanted to ride the Mont Ventoux. And at some point he was like, okay, I want to join.
And here we are, on the way to the Mont Ventoux at 7 a.m.
Woke up at 5:30 in the morning again, second day in a row. You're excited?
I can't say that I'm excited.
Romain went up the Mont Ventoux twice before and he said, I'm never going to do it again.
I wasn't.
But here we are.
Do it again. I didn't want to do it again. Just because I'm a good friend, that's it.
I think we're not the only person going up today. Look at this.
Thanks Dylan van Baal. We will not pass, but at least I look fast.
The fun thing is that actually, without Corona, we would have raced the Olympics today. And today we ride the Mont Ventoux. Same, same, but different.
Okay.
Allez, allez. Terrible idea.
Worst idea of the year.
You ready for a second break?
No, no problem. Ça va?
No.
No? I thought maybe Dylan van Baal is in your shirt will make me go faster. It's not the case. It doesn't make you faster. Whose idea was this?
It was not mine, that's for sure.
We're tourists. We're not there to break records.
Just enjoy the view.
Enjoy the view. Soon we will be going down too.
En nu gaan we wat krijgen.
Annie Armstrong.
En Tanny Armstrong.
In een sprint op de Mont Ventoux.
Almost there, forget. Water bottles are empty?
It's empty. Only would you get something to drink to get up there.
Ultima recta.
Ultima recta. La carrera del Mont Ventoux, del Mont Ventoux. Del Van Montu. It's Dutch.
Made it.
There you go.
I think it's well deserved.
Well deserved.
I got some candy too.
Merci baguette.
De rien.
I've been waiting for that for the last 30 minutes.